And hello, everyone. There you go, I did it. Welcome to the Knights of Jondor 2v2. We're doing 2v2 because we are too lazy to do free-for-alls, apparently. I'm with the one and only Grandma Kelly, Heir of Kings. And, hey! we've also got the Captain of Jondor Saruman, along with the one true Hound here, which is Samsara. Say hello, gentlemen. Alright. Grandma, I know you said you wanted to win, but I'm gonna throw this. Well, not throw this, I just have a really strange strategy that I've always wanted to try in PvP, so... I don't know who's in the bottom right, but get... Like, tighten your asshole, because I'm coming for you.
My asshole is tightened.
Yeah, well, okay. See, when I say it, it doesn't sound weird, but when you send it back, then it's like, oh, it's real now. So I've got the Heir of Kings with me, but you have the One True Halder. So really, this is anyone's game. Oh my god, you idiot dwarves, that's... Oh my god, yeah, I've lost. Dwarves, move, move! Alright, here, dwarves. Oh my god, you're going to die, aren't you? Nori can level up regularly, right? He just always levels up.
I think so.
Through other means.
I think this update, it literally dropped no gold.
What, didn't drop gold?
What are the list?
Yeah.
That's why, it spawned it off bloody map.
That went well.
Alright, Grandma, if you can get Thorin, and then you can just do that global scavenger, then I'll love you forever. I will love you in that black thing that you like.
Excuse you?
Excuse you? No, I don't take it there. Fuck you! Nah. Oh my goodness, goblins, they're so aggro just because I destroyed your little... Pizza Hut place.
I destroyed them and then I killed them brain off to spread the word in my name.
Yeah, now, yeah, they're fucking coming this way, you dick!
They're going to help.
Weird guys!
I managed to get the, like, glitch gold.
Alright. I like this map, because it's, I mean, it's just Gileath, but, I mean,
and
see...
It's balanced as well, I find.
Not really, because, I mean, I guess it kinda is, but the siege can do so much damage from the bridge, that's the only OP part about it. This is my lair, do you mind buggering off?
What, I'm just helping.
No, you're gonna... We're dwarves.
They're helping, it's fine.
Nah.
I see how it is. Fucking gobbles everywhere. The guards have been instructed to let you pass. I just want Bilbo level...
7. And then you will give me all the money, because you're so kind.
I mean,
don't stand so close to me.
I'm glad they gave you, like, 1% of it.
I mean, oh no, you're not Iron Hills. Oh, we could have got Mighty Catapult and Arrow to win. They would have been so beautiful. Oh, you're Angmar. Why am I surprised by you being Angmar? Alright, Saruman, you're gonna let me get Dane and you're gonna let me level him up to level 10, right? I don't know if you'll kill these dwarves with Gundabads. I don't think you will.
Oh, I'm a Lugus. Bilbo, you crazy bastard, run.
Oh, there's Droglin! What outnumbered?
Get out of here.
You get out of here, why I order. Why I order. Alright. Go with this. Damn it, Droglin and your little puppy dogs. No one's impressed.
What is with that bloody range for the tower?
What do you mean?
They've literally just managed to shoot me halfway across the map.
Don't go near my tower. These are my bridges.
No offense, Saruman, but you're already doing better than in our last fight.
Yeah
is right. Oh my god, these puppy dogs just don't know when to die.
How dare you kill the cute puppies?
Well, he killed my guardians. Oh no, guardian survived, yes!
There's one goblin archer shooting my mineshaft.
And you just hate it when they do that.
Like, Come on, man. You're not gonna do anything. You give up.
Da da da. Ah, shit, there's something there. F and I. We keep a careful watch on the orcs of the mountains. Axis!
We have bloody the bar out! There's something else. I love how Aristus like the dwarves, they're gone.
The dwarves, they've gone. And they've puked everywhere. Right, how is Draglin healed so quickly?
He's... That is a lot of air in the wind.
Is that enough, huh?
Come on, get there, you fool.
Sorry, I won't go up here anymore. Yeah, there's an angry hobbit chasing me now. Where's my spoon?
Alright, I have Gimli, Saruman. Are you scared yet?
No.
Fuck, because that was a bluff. Shit. And what is that?
I have Gimli, are you scared?
You're not even... You can't.
Don't tell them that!
They won't fucking figure it out! Alright. Fighting Angmar's annoying. Like, really fucking annoying, you know?
Well, I control the bridges, so I think you won.
Hey, nice job, dude. Jondor is proud of you.
You control the bridges for now.
But we will be back, like, Rocky and Rocky Four.
And in greater numbers.
Oh, that'll increase the harmony. Okay. Alright, Erebor, let's see if you can still damage buildings. Baruch.
Rackham wolves.
Oh, what the fuck? Wolves? I look away for one fucking minute, and they're like, hey. No. Don't die! You are just the king of popping out of fucking nowhere, you know that? Run, dwarves! I said run, you stunty bastards!
They are. It's hard to tell them.
Do, do, do. Do, 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 do. Hey, you know who's fucking useless? Dory. He just died. Like, in seconds. Okay, that's it. That's it. You forced my hand, Saruman. I didn't want to have to do this. But you forced my hand. So just know, when I win, you brought this upon yourself.
We're gonna have to win anyway.
So what have I done to force your hand?
Fucking axe throwers.
You like axe throwers, I thought.
Yeah, not the Rudal ones. They're just mean and a little bit of a racist.
I know, he's got Athelians in the power.
You sealed, ooh!
Whoa, my map's going crazy.
Alright, kill them.
Okay, fall better. It's a good
time. Alright, how's the battle in the north going?
We're just like shooting arrows at each other at the moment.
That arrow to win speed, though.
Our towers are shooting each other, apparently.
Alright.
Where's my other orc camp? Oh, there you are. Stop hiding from the orc camp.
It hides from you because it doesn't like you.
I don't like you, really. Okay, watch out, Grandma. That's all I'm going to say. Because he is Imladris. He's supposed to turtle. Damn it, so many dwarves have died. It's so... It's humiliating.
I wish I knew if Dark Ranger's still hidden forests.
If they're slightly, slightly invisible, you know?
Damn it, you got dank rangers already? Blasphemy!
I have an entire Men of Khan Dune army. What are you talking
about? I'm kinda scared now.
Oh yeah, these pikemen. I forgot they have the reflect damage.
Over, get your fat ass over here.
I didn't realize I could buff the towers, holy shit. Oh, that's great. The runes affect the towers. How did I not know that?
There is an army of elves.
Yeah,
Let's.
I'm saying so defensively and then he's coming for.
Just ignore me. Just ignore him.
Yeah, I don't care about the Hobbit farm. I
was get that fire oil thing away from me.
It's only a bit of fire. Run away.
Yeah, but like, it's all well and good having a mineshaft there, but you're not really going to progress it past that point.
And that was a waste. How is this tower still standing? It's made by Gondor, not the dwarves.
Hey, a rude devil. You know what rhymes with pain? I'm Graham.
I like how we're playing an effective game of Tower Wars here.
How does that rhyme with pain? I'm so confused.
The dwarves.
The Grand Mal Kalistrat of nothing but battle wagons is
Why
upon
are there
you.
Dwarves to the north of me. Where did they come from?
From the north.
Who invited them to my party?
The reflect damage is actually winning it for you. That's kind of funny.
That's really annoying. Not funny, but I'll take it.
Yeah, don't rush. He's got the two towers in front of the bridge.
Yeah, I'm not following him.
No, come over here. Come on.
But I don't want to.
He's going to show you love.
I want to make love, not war.
Oh my goodness. Orcs of Mount Dirt, please fuck off. There we go.
Oh no, level 5 axe runners. Run!
Yeah, never. Never!
Yes, bring that battle wagon closer. Bring it to me, and my pikes.
Easy, girl. Dun, dun.
Hey, what's up?
I'm not sure how much I like this reflection damage.
You love it. Oh my god, really?
Did my battle wagon die? Damn it.
Yeah.
How quickly did it take for Imlar just to kill it, just out of curiosity?
Since it was already low health, it just, like, died.
No, he's lost his outpost.
Ponies all the way over here.
Ponies, I love ponies. Alright. Hey, I have a second battle wagon! Hooray!
The worst is, those weren't even fully upgraded. I just sent them out to die.
Alright, and the obelisk is down. How many fucking obelisks are there?
Not enough.
Oh no! It hurts my soul every time I must send a battle wagon to its death. But actually, ever since I fought you, Kelly, it hurts a little bit less. As if you got a troll battleground to deal with a lone tower. Okay, whatever.
Yeah, the Angmar battering rams are shit, though.
I know, but it's the only thing I could afford at the time. I only had level 1.
I think they're actually worse in damage than Rohan's, which is really saying something.
I thought Rohan battering rams were good.
Oh my god, is Erod Lewin's back again? Go away.
Is that
just why are you not taking this Erod Lewin army off my back?
Because I have no units.
Well, build some.
I am.
What have you been doing?
Trying to get money. Remember, Imladris requires a lot of investment.
But if he gets that investment, then he's golden, essentially.
Which I actually have managed to get now.
Damn it, Kelly!
Well, I'm looking for my thing to build.
If you can get Thorin, we can win this really easily. I'm putting the hopes in Thorin now.
What, you mean broken shield?
Thorin half broken shield.
Completely broken shield.
Wait, why frozen land?
Cause just shits and giggles.
That's to prevent me from escaping. Alright, bye-bye money, time to...
Just be warned.
Yeah, I can see.
What? Nothing.
Just like manually get your towers to aim at it. They'll actually win.
My guys went for aiming me.
Oh, they're in the tower, right.
My guys don't reach that far, that's not fair.
It's not fair that you can't snipe him in his base.
Look at the top bridge, it's kind of funny.
Like, his tower should be my tower.
This Duna died in there, what do you expect?
Alright, go to Dank Moria, Duna my lords. Bring us back.
Hooray! Now run away again. Oh man!
I'm stuck in my own base because I suck.
Oh, you got a Dunedain outpost though. We gotta destroy that, Kelly. They have a Dunedain outpost. And not the sexy kind. We keep a careful watch on the audience. Easy girl. Easy girl.
Nice try, Kelly.
I thought it'd work. But alas, lack. It's not to be. Keep it moving.
I think it's funny.
Oh, you are so fucked.
Hey.
Yes.
I have access to archers now.
Ooh.
I am running over trees. Oh my god. There are archers in the tower. Oh, what the shit? Kelly, you're gonna need catapults. He's got archers in the towers.
Yep.
And again, not the sexy kind. The kind that will just kill you.
We both have archers in the tower for one instead.
Units await my orders.
Let mine actually reach across the river.
Yeah, which is stupid.
Are you really surprised that an elf actually has higher attack range?
Yeah. I was surprised when I saw Legolas kill a Mumak. Which I think everyone was.
Except Legolas.
Yeah, he was like, dude, no shit.
Technically, he's like, dude, I've got this.
You'll never guess what I've been practicing on. Oh my goodness, money. What is it?
Something I'm actually having a decent flow of.
Yep, and I know why.
Because I'm actually using Aristotle?
No. I was just going to say the Dunedain outpost probably gives you quite a lot. But yeah, Kelly, you're going to need the things, the big things, whatchamacallits. What are they called? Catapults! There you go.
Crapapults.
No, superpults. Do, do, do. Na, 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 na. Things take time, and I'm fucking impatient.
Come on. Be any slower. Come on. That's right. Oh, my God. The whole thing was a gamble. Luckily, it paid off. I shall have these catapults ready for war. So I'll just shillock and let it go. It's too far away. It's what we came here for. This is the calm before the storm. We keep a careful watch on the
orcs and the mountains. Why? Unless he's level 10.
Did you, Dale? That's stupid.
Joglin, what are you doing? Oh, orcs are mounted up. Damn, all the buffs are coming out today. All the buffs are coming out today! And Saruman's not saying anything. Saruman, did you enter tryhard mode?
What?
There you go.
Sorry, I was busy. Trying.
Hey,
he's level 7 now. I just got hit by a Earthshaker, which did no damage. And Catapults, which do damage.
Oh no, the Earthshaker does damage.
Oh.
Yeah, but you have to be like right next to the buildings.
They've been buffed, and I'm going to use that buff.
Everyone, just stand right there for a second. Thank you. There goes your archers.
It was an ancient defense made by the dwarves from the Gundabad long ago.
When did they change that then? Because the archers in the tower never used to die when the tower went.
It didn't, but you didn't move them, so my catapult just...
I did try to move them, they just didn't do anything.
Who gave you permission to have siege? I mean, really, that's just cheap.
Wait, where's the other one? What the fuck? What the hell? Didn't I make another one? I guess I didn't. I'm a cheap bastard. I hate to do this, Simon, because you seem like a cool guy, but you did insult the Earthshaker. Goodbye! Run, Earthshaker, run! Oh, that buff there. I like it. They're finally useful.
Yeah, you better run. The damn elves.
Oh god, those are snowballs.
Yeah. Pretty snowballs.
Ready
for siege to a sword fight.
Hmm?
Who brings siege to a sword fight?
Wasn't a sword fight, he was sieging me.
Who brings
me.
Swords to an axe fight?
I think he was talking about Kelly using siege, I think.
Well, Kelly's using siege, is he? Yeah. So much siege.
And he's actually upgraded his siege.
Dwarfs are coming.
Yeah, the whole like siege increased range does kind of imbalance this map a bit. I see what you mean now, because he's literally hitting that across the map.
Yep.
I was going to be nice and not use siege this game. Why do you have to be mean?
Can I hear Citadel from here? Yes, I can. Alright.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping for a game fight siege.
Oh my god, you're hitting his Citadel. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. Exactly. Bye bye, Imladris. You tried. I lost so many units, I had to go kill that.
I didn't think we were going for a siege spam. I was like being passive aggressive and only using infantry because I didn't think it was going to be, haha, I'm going to bullshit you a siege using the range increase.
I don't think it's bullshitting, it's just that I don't like, it's impossible to attack any base, like, mid-game without siege, and I prefer to get things done quickly.
Yeah, but even so, when you can shoot from halfway across
the map. He prefers his subscribers to have to watch, like, hours and hours of gameplay.
Hours.
Oh, there goes my tower.
Oh my god, go! You're gonna do nasty things to your Earthshaker.
God damn it, Grandma, why'd you ruin it? I was being nice to you.
All these stupid ponies keep coming out here.
Ponies!
Last ditch assault, because I basically have nothing now.
Go, my beloved axe throwers! But yeah, no, my plan, the reason why I wanted to go Erebor was just because I wanted to use the Earthshakers because they're so powerful now. Their cooldown is actually usable now. Alright, kill stuff. And let's see the knife throw. Oh, didn't do anything.
I keep hitting Q and all these ponies keep running into battle.
Yeah, they will.
I just realized I should have kept glowing by my thing the whole time. Alright. I didn't get to use as many Earthshakers as I like, but whatever. But now Gimli's coming out, when I said. Damn it, Dane. Quit looking for a fight. Thorin McOakenshield? Oh, the Imladris is still in it. You're acting like you were dead.
Yeah, I told my units to march, and my catapult's like, oh, go in front! And they just kill my catapult, so. Hey, that on target
to you. Agreed. Hey, Earthshake Foundation, hurrah! Oh god, he's got the Shadow Guard. Can we debuff them? Can we put a tower in their way? Can we kill shit? Can we kill shit as Gimli arrives? Perfect timing. This is the most... Oh, fuck. No, Saruman, those are my siege. Don't.
Orin. Orin, okay shield is here.
Okay shield. I like playing as dwarves. They're fun. Yeah, go over there. Oh god, Imladris, what have you done?
Oil barrel!
No, Imladris, why are you saving your friend? I got a man does not complain about siege. They let me win, I think. Those Imladris troops are dying pretty quickly despite having heavy armor.
It's because you've got like a tower there and your mineshaft.
You did take down all those sieges, though.
What?
I said you did take down my siege, though, so...
Oh, that's great. My units won't move.
Why?
They just won't.
Weird.
Weird.
Why could you come that far?
I mean, you can get my siege with your siege.
It's the fact your one siege will literally do half my health and mine doesn't even touch that.
Just how the dwarves intended.
Oh man.
You didn't have a choice. Yeah, I didn't think we were taking this completely seriously.
Well, if I was completely taking seriously, I have more calipers. Hey, don't tell me things. Alright, dwarves. No hobbits! My one weakness.
Oh shit, wrong button.
Yeah, I was playing passive aggressive and then siege happened, so.
I was playing and then devil happened.
Saruman, I'm so sorry. But I hope.
If I didn't know when it was going to resort to siege spam, I would have played properly.
She was unreal, spam.
If I knew how to play PvP, I would have played.
It is on this map, because of the range of the bloody siege.
That has a lot of air. Why are they all got weird runes floating around them?
Because that means they've got the speed bonus.
For buff.
Hence why they're moving so damn fast.
Your siege is hitting your tower.
Yeah.
Get in there, boys.
Let's get in there. Damn it, Saruman, you're making me work for this, and I don't like it. Well done, Kelly. You did really well.
No.
He's still got a Dunedain outpost, so it's not over yet.
I like how when your like library gets destroyed, you see like all the people and it just like fall slowly sinking to the earth.
No.
Wait, how is he defeated?
I deleted it.
Oh, what the hell? The Dunedain outpost could have done stuff.
Like I said, it kind of got boring when it got to that siege bam. I didn't think we were taking this seriously.
I'm not really taking this seriously either. So I don't
yet
know.
Yet you're spamming siege.
I don't know what that means. Why that means it's serious.
Because he wanted us to run in there.
Well, no, I didn't want. I wanted an actual like fight as opposed to just like using the bridge to basically siege everything, since the dwarven catapults actually do like the most damage with the bridge's extra damage on top as well.
This is gonna take so long for me to do, I guess, from Grandma Kelly's side, because he can bombard from the bridge, but from my point of view, I mean, I can't hit him from the bridge, so I get no advantage.
Yeah, but being able to attack on the bridge against like the slowest faction in the bloody game.
This video is just gonna be me and a person crying about losing. We're like, no, siege, go away.
Oh, I don't mind losing, I just don't like the fact if you can hit from that far back on the bloody
just
catapults of fire.
Rude. Rude. I did nothing wrong, Saruman. I used siege hammers to destroy your walls, for goodness sake. I'm pretty sure that's a handicap to me as well.
Get away from my, you damn puppy.
Oh, damn it, he used that. So look at that. That one, the arrow on your whatever hit me. Almost wiped out an upgraded axe throw. Ready for war. Alright, Iron Hill's arrow is ready to dwarf.
I hit myself anyway, because I refused to build siege on this side because of the whole bridge thing. And then he just bombarded me with it anyway.
Yeah. Cavalry,
yeah, Brimlach's cavalry is so bad.
Alright. I'm gonna give the people what they want. A full-on dwarf charge! Oh god, rip me. Rakanbakar! Don't fucking die!
Iron Hills. Terrible,
that building damage, though. Get Hella Gwyn!
What is she doing? I told her to shoot, not run into the middle of your army.
The tower obstructed her vision, so she had to run around it, and yeah. Or at least that's what I think happened. Damn it, Eridal win! This is my victory! You get out of here.
I'm just trying to help, sorry.
I didn't even... Oh, now I get Gimli level 2. I got to use Siege Hand... Earthshakers, there we go. Do-do-do-do. I shall defeat you with exploding pine cones. Good game.
The dwarves all remember. Stop throwing pine cones at me.
I love how sporadic those pine cones are. Some go like 2 feet, the others go like up your
ass.
Yeah,
they're really random.
That's one way of putting it.
Gandalf didn't play.
Grandma Kelly, you got top player. Eridal win OP.
No, siege OP.
God damn it, stop with the siege! Well, razzle dazzle, that's the end of the video. Thank you so very much for watching. I just wanted to do a quick shout out to all of our lovely patrons for their support, and of course to our lovely captains of Jondor as well. You guys freaking rock. So if you want to support the channel, go and check out all those links in the description. I Twitch, I Twitter, I do other things, so please check them out if you want. It's cool. You won't regret it, probably will. I don't know.